Williamson County officials are asking for help to find the family of a man who died. According to the coroner's office, 77-year-old John L. Smith was found dead at his home in Heron. There's been no word on the cause of his death. Officials are trying to contact any known family members. If you have any information, call police or the coroner's office.